We live in a world of the soundbite, of the 15 seconds of fame. But we present a recital to you today that stops us and has us celebrate things of life that need to be savored and taken with time. Love in all of its forms, its magnificence, its euphoric sensibilities, its heartbreak, its disappointment, and wonder, things to stop in nature, to see either a flight of white doves resting upon the breezes of the air, or a starlit night, or the first nightingale to sing to us in the evenings. We present a recital of love and wonder, and hopefully we will leave this place a bit more open to the possibilities of all of it. The philosophy of our recital is summarized in the first of the songs that we will present by Franz Liszt, which says, whether you're sad, whether you're happy, whether you're screaming to heaven or plummeting to the earth, happy alone is the soul that loves. Our first group of songs are by Roger Quilter, an amazing composer of British song, very popular, especially among those of my voice type. He wrote a lot for tenor, a lot for other voices too. But he was recognized early as an amazing, gifted musician, not from a musical family. He actually was encouraged to go to Frankfurt in Germany to study, which wasn't uncommon for English composers at the time. And he was considered among a small group of composers in Frankfurt known as the Frankfurt Group, which also included Percy Grainger, if you know that name. He was in a salon sort of style, but a very elevated type of salon songs, known mostly for his songs, as was Reynaldo Hahn. Now, Reynaldo Hahn is the first composer that I have a bit of a connection to. Reynaldo Hahn was born in Caracas, Venezuela. And I've had the opportunity to sing in Caracas, Venezuela, back when it was still safe to travel there. I sang with the National Youth Orchestra of Caracas. And Reynaldo Hahn was born there. His family moved to Paris, where he received his education, and became thoroughly French, although his mother was Spanish. Reynaldo Hahn was a child prodigy, studied with Massenet in Paris, and at age 11 wrote the song that is perhaps still his most popular, Si me vieras a Venezuela. But he goes far beyond those songs of his youth. The songs we present come from a set of 12 rondelles, and they explore the wonder of nature. We hope you enjoy our recital today, and thank you so much for spending your Sunday afternoon with us. Thank you.
when I behold the roses sprouting, which clad in damask mantles deck the arbors, and then behold your lips where sweets of harbors, my eyes present me with a double doubting. For viewing both alike, hardly my mind supposes whether the roses be your lips or your lips the rose. With his beams hot, scorched the fruits in vale and mountain, while the shepherd late forgot, sitting beside a crystal fountain, in shadow of a green oak tree, upon his pipe this song played he. Adieu, love, and true. Sight, I was your heart, your soul, your treasure, and evermore you sobbed and sighed, burning in flames beyond all measure. 3 days endured your love to me, and it was lost in other three. Adieu, love, adieu. Where truest pleasure is, I do. Thank you.